Happy Sunday afternoon or morning. Actually, it's Sunday morning here. Afternoon, wherever some people may be at. But by the time this comes out, it'll be definitely afternoon. But anyway, welcome. Hope you're all having a great day. And got another episode here of Spectacle Island going on. So yeah, we got some extra things going on. I think we're going to go ahead and get the cows this time. Just want to make sure. Keep saying that, but just keep buying more stuff. End up getting an actual baler instead of leasing it every time. So we got a baler, I got a forge wagon, so we can actually pick stuff up without needing to do too many bales for the TMR. TMR is full on the phylo, so we got over 500,000 liters of that, so that's awesome. So it's ready. We're ready. Prepping is amazing. So 7:30 in the morning. So 7:36. Bunch of eggs going. I don't know why these don't load into them individually first. So they're spreading out, but whatever. It works. So I need to clean the chickens up. Clean the cheapies. Man, I tell you, I'm glad I got those extra pallets there. Jeez. This thing is filling up like mad now, which is good. Get some money out of that. Cool. Alright. So let's get these guys cleaned up real quick. I hear the sound of the boats in the background. It's kind of cool. Kind of cute. Oh, nighttime, get that lighthouse over there. Okay, so I guess it's still not going. Okay. Sure, they stopped running that one. Sheep, might as well call them little piggies. They're all messy. Damn, chicken? Close to getting some pig stuff going too. I mean, obviously, when it's done, pig's nose. Take a few extra. Stuff that just reproduce so fast that you have to keep up with them otherwise. It goes crazy. And the pig food is not cheap, but they also take a bunch of different things, so, which isn't bad. It's good to take things, but yeah, just. I'll park this guy here. Show what I got going on here. Sheep, as you remember, we start with 50. It takes a few minutes to update here, so we should be able to dig them up. Well, let me go ahead and fast forward just a smidgen real quick here. Alright, so that will change to where, yay, there's all the stuff. Well, great reproduction rate doesn't show you, but either way, whatever. 100% for cleanliness. Cleaning this and the horses, but the horses are looking pretty good. Started with 50 sheep, and they keep reproducing, so that's good. Excuse me, a little frog in my throat or something. But I got 9 sheep already extra out of those guys, and I'm pretty sure we started with 200 chickens. Did a 250, I don't remember. Either way, so we got 196. So if we started 200. Yeah, we got 196 chickens already reproduced on them, and they go fast. But, so we're getting close. Jeez, 104 more. And that pen will be maxed out, so we still get eggs out of them, but no more chickens. And the horses are 94% there, obviously. 47,000, man. Remember, we paid 5,000 for these. I think, was it 500 or 1,000 for ship? Or delivery, I can't remember what it was. So they were about $6,000 to each, but now we're over $40,000, almost $50,000 for each one. That's a pretty good burger stock up there. Alright, so, and these two are ready to harvest. It's weird. As I'm doing stuff, sometimes I'll try to do it, since they're not square fields, I'll do the outside, and then have a helper do these, and then I'll be over here like mowing or doing baling or something. And somehow this gets all weird. So, but it updates and it'll measure out the same, but it's just odd how it does that, but whatever. So yeah, I guess we can go ahead and get started on some harvesting. So let's go jump over here. Get this puppy started. Either way, I mean, it's nice to have a forage harvester. It's pretty good, high capacity for it, so that's good. So we get some goodness going on there. Let's see. Look at that shiny. Train is amazing. Go ahead and knock some corn out real quick and then go to the mowing, so we'll go ahead and open that up and park this feather over here. Ooh, okay, whew, just made it through there. Oh, the corn first, get a little bit of cash. Plus with this I'd really like to get a bigger harvester, I should say. And this was a good price. I mean, it's one of the DLCs obviously, and it's very well priced for it, but there's definitely some bigger ones that is, well, let's just do this. Yeah, right there. So it's 8,000 liters. But I mean, it was a pretty good price, I could sit on that. But I mean, look at these here. Ooh, hey. So, see, anything over 8,000. 8,600 right there, but $200,000. $10,000 for the John Deere. Okay. Not bad. 10,500, 14. Oh, that John Deere's 390. That's crazy. 14.5. But look at the prices on those guys. I've seen this one before. The Fint is, you know, I've done some. It's just a beautiful looking tractor. Look at that thing. Oh, I should do either one, I guess. Ooh. What does that do? Let's get more horsepower. Oh, what the? Is it more horsepower? No extra. Okay, whatever. And of course we have the other class ones, which are part of that pack, but geez, almost $500,000 for 18,000 liters, crazy. There's another one of these guys here. Ooh. Huh. That's funny. Crawler tracks, there's no extra charge, but you go to regular wheels, it costs more. Hmm. Either way, that's just cool. It's just a black tractor. Boom. Yeah. Yeah. Again, $400. And the case one here, this one is a new model that came out. It's actually cheaper now. It's funny. But 26,000 liters. Whew, that's pretty awesome. And there's our little guy that we got there, 8,000. But it's only 4,600. Let's see, there's another one here. See, I just kept this guy, too. Because, I mean... Oh, yeah. See, it's 22.9, but it starts off at 14.1. Then you have to actually add stuff to it. So you're the highest one, you're at 228,000 now. Crazy options, which is cool. So many options, some of these things. Like, man, I don't even know if I want to keep it because it's just too much stuff. But still, so you get 216, but if you get the full foldable, the biggest part of that, 228. So, say 228, this one doesn't go any higher. That one's 400, but see, this one goes up to 20. It's just crazy. Either way, whatever. I digress, sorry. But yeah, so with that, it's kind of cool because, we can get that higher leaders. I guess for 8,000, I don't really have to go to 22,000, especially with some of these fields. Be nice, but you know. Obviously, it gets loud when that closer to when it's running. Plus the speed. Honestly, going full speed on here instead of like 6 miles an hour with these headers is kind of impressive. And I don't know if I even want to go like 20 or 30 miles an hour when I'm trying to do this. You get some of these corners and start swerving, you're like, did that one time. It was as much fun as it should have been. Oops. How did I miss things? We're harvesting, yeah. I'm looking at, I know Farm Simulator 22 is coming out here for the next few months or so. Well, it's quarter four, we're only halfway through the year, but either way, it's getting closer every day. But debating on doing, I'm gonna try and do another series before the end of the season. I really like to do just a basic, I'd go like to Ravenport or Felsbrunn. Go back to the beginning. I didn't start this until just a couple months ago, so I mean honestly I didn't. Had most of the mod maps and packs and everything. I mean, I played a lot on the Felsbrunn, especially Ravenport, learning some stuff, but Felsbrunn especially, because it was just a better map fit for me, I thought. But, so yeah, I don't know. Just go back to it, take all the mods off. Maybe a couple of expansions I'll leave on, but take all the mods off and just do a little quick final hurrah series for the last bit of 19's life cycle. That'd be kind of fun. Just very basic, very plain. Well, but you know. Sorry, anybody wants to. Anything anybody wants to see or try and check out, let me know. I mean, it'd be cool to. Really nice to get some feedback and see what we can. What would y'all like to see? What you want to do? And heck, if anybody's on console, please let me know. I mean, it'd be kind of cool to start a farm together. I mean, like I said, 22 is coming out pretty soon, but nice to have a little fun with the multiplayer. Have each of our own farm, help each other out, blah blah blah, you know, that stuff. Be so much fun. Alright, I'll quit talking now for a little bit. I'll get everybody back in here. I'll finish harvesting the corn, then I'll shoot over this other one here, but I'll be back in just a little bit. Alright, so just the last bit of corn here. Obviously, I think I'm gonna need to do a bigger field with it. Some of the crop does pretty good, some of it's not much to it, so as you can see, I've been doing a lot of spinning around, so. Just do like this and just. Because I got that. That's gonna be like an option to be up sure, so I'm kind of eh. Let's spin and maneuver down. Dizzy. Meow, meow. Almost got this outfield done. Let's go ahead. Let's go this way. Ooh, throw it out of whack. And complete. Alright, so I'm gonna take the corn and get it sold. Actually, what do I wanna do that? Got a little bit of corn. Not much, but. Bakery, ooh, hilltop windmill. Oh, that's right around the corner. Yeah, I'll go ahead and sell this one off. We'll get cows now that I'll. Build up to get some pigs, but we'll sell this out. Go to that location. Alright. Field down. Alright, so usually. Into the shop to do us, but it'll take a lot longer to take it to the shop than just do this, so. And keep grabbing the wrong one. I'll wash this puppy off. I'm gonna wash that dirt right off of my thing. Whatever. Do you guys remember that? Oh no, I don't even remember what it's called now. Wow. And we're still using this, but it's fine. Alright, let's get this header on. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get another one of the good headers. So I'm going to go ahead and get this guy started. Man, dry throat for some guy, man. Well, that's a lot slower than 15 miles an hour. And I think I'm going to try and score some of these fields. I don't know, I have to figure it out. Probably not, because I'm going to try and go to another level here. But if you look at this, grooves in the ground there, obviously seeding all funky because of the way the fields are set. At least this one's one of the square-ish ones. Let's see, I'm going to cut through here. Let's have him go back and forth across this, and I'll come back and get that, but. Mm-hmm. And of course, that's stupid weird. Anyway, so. Let me get this guy. Once he's done, then I'm going to go ahead and shoot him the other way, and then go from there. But yeah, soybeans, obviously don't get a whole lot out of it, but. price of them right there. $1,492, $1,500 at the bakery, which is right by us. Ooh, $1,800. Ooh, it's going down though. So I mean, if I get even 50,000 liters of that times almost $2,000 is 100,000. Not too shabby, but yeah. Let's get this. I almost lost a tractor earlier too. Ooh my gosh. Guy was I can't remember if it was seeding. I think they were seeding or fertilizing. Came tracking down and oh, went off the edge there and was just dangling off the side. Oops. Like pushing forward and then the weight of the trailer was pushing on him and was sliding towards the water and I'm like, oh. And then he just quit on me and the tractor just went flying towards him. Luckily I was in it. Pulled it aside and took him off the side. I had that coming at an angle. Literally had to drive like along sideways here, up slight slope to get up to the top here. It was scary. It was pretty wild. I don't know why I thought it was okay, but it worked out. Saved it, and that was good. Alrighty then. So this guy should be far enough out of the way where he's not gonna go ditching it. Let me go ahead and let's sell this corn real quick. Yeah, it's fast. Horses are so easy to take care of too, that's the cool part. And I make the most money, or the highest yield after shortest amount of time, I believe. So that's cool. Hilltop Windmill's right over here. And that small field, I mean, almost half for that small of a field. Pardon me. So that's not bad. Whew, excuse me, man, goodness. Make a noise. And here goes our price. That's a cool shadow. $2,000 for that. Not too bad. I think I might put corn on a different field. Well, I'll try and save some of it, so I'll just keep going the same way. Try to use this shed over here too. Problem is, so much stuff on the other side that I got. I got so many. The fields are kind of spread out for certain things I'm doing. So, either way, I'm gonna figure it out. Get her done. Looking at the map too, and interesting that little tiny section, those trees on it back down the hill over to the beach there are actually for sale. That's cool enough. So I should probably move. I'm gonna be in the way if I don't. See, like this little guy here, boom. Which is pretty good section, actually. It's 44,000, it's not bad. It's right next to where I'm at there. All that's there, so that I can actually cut those trees down, which, how much fun, I love doing that. And then, of course, right down here, too, a tiny spot that's right when you come in the yard for the grass. It's like, wow, that might be something. I was looking at this, but that's $1.661 million. I mean, I don't know. That's where the bear is at. So yeah, that's interesting, to say the least. Okay, so I'm going to. Let's knock in the truck here. Let's check the eggs. Dang, we're supposed to fill up so we can just get them all done in one shot. Oh, I'm gonna sell these off. Boom. Strap this guy down. I gotta get that wool out of there too. My goodness. Alright, I'm gonna get these eggs dropped off and then get some wool gone. Yep, we'll head out here and get those going. Alright, sorry. Train of thought kind of tracking. Alright, we'll see you down at Grandma's house. Alright, so I made it over to Grandma's house. I wonder if she's gonna. Make us a pie or something. Apple pie, blueberry pie. Ooh, one of the pies I remember when we were kids. Wait, is this not? When we were kids, we used to do, oh man, the cafe's doing better now. Wow, okay. Interesting. Eggs changed, so we'll go over there instead. But anyway, sorry. So yeah, they had, we had, rhubarbs pretty close to us, so we did get a strawberry rhubarb pie. Oh man, it was so good. Especially the rhubarb's nice and ripe. It's like, we had a bunch of crabapple trees to our, we had a crabapple tree, sorry, a bunch of them in our neighborhood, but it was just nice. Crabapples, crabapples were, get ripe, it's pretty nice. Grandma used to make some crabapple jam. That's pretty cool too. So yeah, we got a man, we miss the good old days sometimes. Great being a kid, running around the neighborhood, picking apples off the trees, doing silly stuff, you know. Grow up and get a life. Alright, where's the horn? Oops. Get out of the way. I never delivered these down here yet. Let's take them to Grandma's house, because that's where they've always been the most, at least. How much we get from here. More, but not like crazy amount. I just saw a satellite move. I was like, oh, what's that? So apparently the eggs are going down in price. That's not good. Maybe we'll just start selling chickens off until they go up again. Still pretty good price though, so not a big deal. Oopan. That's good. So, $50,000, that's not bad. To get that wool sold, would be in really good shape again, too. Kind of nice. Production, ooh. I almost keep forgetting about cows, man. Maybe we can just have them come in or get a trailer. I think we have a trailer. Just like we got sheep, maybe start off from there. We will see. Alright, so the full egg cartons are closed. So, wow. Amazing how finicky this stuff can be, you know. Of course, me, I gotta get it just right, and I'll tinker with it until I just get really close to being perfect. Although there's no such thing as real perfect. But, you know. Boats just floating around out there. Well, that satellite rotates all the way around. That's interesting. Never actually watched that before. That's pretty cool. I'm looking at some other alien gym. I'm like, man, maybe I should go ahead and try that. Let's try there with 32 cows. We could just, oh, 56, there we go. So we can lease that one. About $5,000 to lease it. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this back up there. And good grief, that thing gets me. It's like totally scared. It's like, blah! Oh, hey, there it is. Or, can't look really good here. Cruising along. Cruising. Okay. Sunday, my only day off this week and the next couple weeks because of project I'm on at work, so apologize for that. I'm a little tired and happy to be off, actually. Man, it'd be nice to have a truck like this. It'd be cool. Gas mileage would suck, but hey, you know, it is what it is. We're gonna have $5,000 for that trailer to rent it. Let's see if, oof-da. Pretty sure it's cheaper still with the truck, but let's take a look here. Oh. Cow's beef. That's like $200 at least for the. Huh. So if we do 50 cows, let's see, one. Well, it'd be 10 grand for delivery alone, 125 for, yeah, I don't have that much, obviously. We ain't got that much yet. Okay. Might just do like 20 or 30 to start off with, but. Well, let me. Give me a second here. Okay, this guy's almost full. Good timing. I sure heck wasn't paying attention to that. It's bad of me, but whatever. Go sell that wool and then we'll buy some cows. We'll see how much we need to. How much would I say in that? At least that is 5 grand. Okay. Psh. So it was cheaper to release that. For 50 cows. Let's see what we have here. Let's see what we get with the wool. Just trucking along pretty good. Nice. These back in here. See, I like hear the animals doing their things. Kind of nice. Good difference than dealing with people every day. Nice little change. I apologize for the delay on this here. We're almost done here. We'll get this, sorry, I forget sometimes. Play the game, and the next thing I know, I'm like, oh, I should be talking or not recording, fast forward or something. But yeah, that's not happening at the moment, obviously. Alright, so the moment of truth. I'm trying to think, though, too, because the trailer's occupied at the moment. That. See if I get that guy. She went to match the truck. Ooh, yeah, and then extension capacity, so 8,000, that's 5,500, that's not bad. That's only 8,000 liters and, well, whatever. Go ahead. Sorry. Let's take a look here. Whoops, I got this wool. This wool down there, and we'll see what we can do with the truck. Trailer. The moo-moos. Seeing too, anybody has any ideas or thoughts, questions, concerns, let me know. I'd really like to get some ideas. I really like playing this game. I'm probably going to do some of the Gold Rush and a few other things too I'm working on, but Snow Runner I might be working on too here. But I want to get the package deal, so but it costs so much more. But it's cheaper than buying it all individually, but see a lot of people playing it. It looks gorgeous, looks like fun, so I think I might just start using that as well. And alternate between all these, of course, but especially you might dwindle off a little more on this one just because of the fact that 22 is coming out, and then once that picks up, it's going to be all crazy again. You know, a new thing comes out, everybody's like, woo! But a couple of maps are coming out that I'm pretty excited about, so I might stick with those, but we'll see. We will see. Just gonna get this down here. A little bit sharper than that. Right, and then let's see how this adds up. Okay, so that was, sorry, wow, that was a flippity floppity floop. It's weird, I thought they would just keep unloading, but one reason why I tried switching, but apparently they didn't want to keep unloading. The nice thing is, farms right up there. Don't have to be very far from this. Now for milk. Bakery's right around the corner. Cool, that's good. Bakery's right around the corner, and the biogas is not far from it. Far from us, that's good. Cool. We were looking at 125,000 for 50 cows, but that was also with the transfer fee of 10,000, so it would be 115. Not quite, but you know, it's okay. 126,000. Go ahead and get like 20 or 30 cows. We'll see what it looks like. That's what it looks like. Alright, I will get a trailer. We'll figure it out from there. We'll do the trailer in the first batch and maybe see what they do. So, see you guys in a few once I get the trailer. Alright, so got a little bit of a change of plans here, so this is kind of neat. This one does 32, so now we can actually do this here. Oh, there it is, okay. It's pretty cool, huh? We can fold this guy up, close the cover. Alright, so I'm gonna go get the cows. In the corner here, which is pretty cute. This one actually does 32 cows, and to have enough to get 50 of them, let's do 30 of them, good day. This is only 34, so just about $3,500 for rental. So a couple, So about $1,500 cheaper than the other one was a little fat. Whoa. Okay, there. Whew, hold on. So that's good. That is good. That's pretty good. Just gonna get some cows and then drop them off and get them all ready to go. Huh, that's cool. I haven't been here yet, so apparently it's the same place as the, some air. Alright, so this guy unfold. Alright, and let's see what we want. Oh, nope, not pigs, cows. We got brown and white spotted, black cow, black and white spotted. You know what? You just go with the regular brown, but hey, it's the spotted guys you're looking for. Good, so let's do 30 here. Let's go. So we'll just go ahead and cock it up because there's 32 that go in there. And we'll just take two back. $75,000 for for the cows. And you see him in there? See him in the trailer? Oh. Okay, they're not moving, so that's interesting. Let's go ahead and flip the trailer. Take them to the homestead. Take them to their new home. Excited, got the TMR ready, we're ready to rock and roll on these guys. That's why I got the TMR silo, that's gives them the 100%. 100%. Just easier to, I don't know, I've always been like, I like to do the best we can, the most we can with what you got, so. We didn't transport the sheep, did we? Oh man. Ooh, this is bouncy. Okay, Kyle, sorry for the ungulations, or however you want to say it. Mr. C. the P's, I thought, watched his videos. Great undulations in the maps. Ooh, this is gonna slow me down. There's several guys that I really, really enjoy getting information from, and watching their videos, it makes it helps me understand the game, play the game better, and definitely worth it. Alright, so we are really close now. Get these cows going. Disaster. Oh, get through there, get through there. Fall off the edge, oh my goodness. Pulled that out of a hat. and jump out here. Open the gate, put these puppies in. Unload these puppies. Or cows, I should say. Confirm, bam. And look at there, there's some moo-moos. As this folds up, I'll go ahead and get it out of here. So, time for the fun to begin. I'm gonna take this back on the trailer that I... Wow. There's a little ramp there, apparently. That's crazy. Alright, so, I'll be right back with you guys, and we'll go ahead and get those cows ready. Right, looks like it's time to get this done. I almost forgot I had this trailer. Got a trailer. Oh, we got seeds in it. Well, that's not bad. We can Alright, so let's get this going, because we really gotta get these cows ready so they can start producing. Producing some goodies. Load that. Get some TMR for the moo-moos. Storage on the other side here, but I'm going to go ahead and use this because it's full. Alright, and then we go here and... Yeah, I can't choose anything else. I wonder why. And then we'll look at the cows here too. So, oops. Cows. 30 of them. Woohoo. Let's go bring them some food. Some straw, I got the loose straws. Try that. Put in there first. Try and see if the straw bales will work. I don't know. Let's find out. Alright, so this goes in the front here. Bird, I take a lot, aren't they? Which isn't such a bad thing. Take care. Get her done. Alright, so get some straw in there, and then get some water, and that will be started. Whoops. down there too, so that's cool. We got some TMR for that too. Smokes over there. I think the straw goes in. Yeah, right there. Okay, cool. This door. Ooh, it's stuck a little bit. Usually inside the building, there you'll see the straw hitting. Yeah, that small amount of straw probably not going to do much. Man, I've done this in a while. I forget how much stuff they take. Took up some water. Side. Ooh, he's swervy. Alright, so they got all the necessities to start with. Oops. Water, straw, and TMR. These guys would be... Oops, can I ride them? Cool. So I'm going to go ahead and cut it out there, but... Cool. I will see you all later. If you liked the video, please subscribe, say hello. Like, please. Please like, sorry. Like, subscribe, let me know what you think, comments, and go from there. If you have any suggestions or any ideas, please let me know as well, and we'll go from there. Thank you very much. Have a great rest of your day, and have a great week.